Right, Christopher, what are we going for? 7? Par 3?
You need to win it?
151 yards. Yards. 6 iron. Oh, she's coming in. Bunker. Yeah. Well, that's where I'm going to hit it. I like it after these mats. These mats are good for me, so I'll definitely hit it. Yeah, I'll just keep it recording for you, right? Right.
I'm going for 7.
Yeah.
Yesterday, so
I'm pretty sure I had a 5-watt, didn't you? On the green, bro? Right side of the green?
Yeah.
That's exactly where I hit it last time.
Where you
want to
be?
That's the one, mate, therefore.
That'll do me, man. Let's go then, eh?
Alright. So, Chrissy, you got to pull out this bunker?
No, I'll take it out.
You got to take it out?
Wait,
real men pull out the bunker.
Try it.
Yeah, try one. I know. I mean, I would take it out, but.
I'm in the bunker, eh?
Yeah, in the bunker, right. You're definitely in the bunker, I'm sure it was, because it was definitely sand I saw. Because I'm on the green and I'm not saying anything.
That's
what I think. See, this shows this famous bunker shot. Well, you're out, and it's rolling. It's rolling. It's not too bad. I mean, I would. It's not bad. As you can see, I'm on the green air there, so. But, that's not a bad bunker shot. Quite like that, Chrissy. Right, so I'm putting for birdie, you're putting for par in there.
We'll see if he can get it.
See if Chrissy boy can get this par. There you go, Chrissy. You go first.
Ah, man, I'm lucky with that wee lip there again, but that's what happens in golf, it's not very fair sometimes, so
to the next hole, let's go. Hey Chrissy, what are you going to hit?
Hybrid though?
Hybrid?
Oh, we've got hybrid
there. I'll probably hit hybrid here as well.
Left or right?
Yeah.
About 8 mil left, could you avoid it, Bambi?
I would say aim left, yes. It's just a wee, it's a wee bund in there, the right, so.
Definitely left anyway. I think Mr. Murray shows how it's done. That's way left.
That'd be all right,
I think you'd be all right, aye, but that's...
Yeah, it's sitting there if you own the next hole.
I think you'll be all right, that's
it. Expecting it to say something, but...
Aye, you'll be fine.
I'm expecting
it to say something,
but you can
help. Well, I'm just... aiming this totally wrong way here, but... I'm going left, I'd be a big spade there, so... Stick it in the mud this time.
Oh, Andy, that's a shot.
Oh, yes,
that was one. That's the one, give it, that's the one.
Way up the middle.
Well, left of the middle, though, but.
No
tail there. That was just a stinger, wasn't
it? It's deep stuff in the ground.
That was a good shot.
Yeah, I'll take it. Sounded lovely as well, actually. Don't think about it. Well, what do you guys think of that shot? Started playing golf in March, so yeah, we wasn't as far as I like to go, but yeah, I'll take it. Par 4 this, so it's not bad considering it's 250 yards, so maybe a bit more. I'll probably about that. So how do you feel, Chrissy? I think that's you there, right? Just in the rough up there.
Yeah.
I'm in the fairway up there. So it's nice and wet today, but at least it's dry now. Why am I out of breath, man? I'm only 25. Bloody knackered. It's carrying this camera, isn't it? I think that's what it is. Right, Chrissy, show us how it's done then, my man. Show us. And the breaks on YouTube.
Is it yardage?
How to hit a ball. Eh?
Yardage,
what are you
trying to find?
Just try it.
I won't go a full shot.
See what we can do. Oh, it's lovely.
Come in.
Oh.
Alright,
oh, might be in a bunker.
Damn.
Possibly could be in a bunker. Not too sure. Not too sure. It's not a good shot, it's a good strike though, but it's just a bit chunky. Oh, I think half the mat, I'm on the fairway. Oh, I hate that this mat. But let's give it a go anyway, guys. Let's give it a go.
Cameras all wonky, but
it is what it is.
There's water in it.
There's some water, eh?
We'll go for these 7 bump and run, Chrissy.
I'm on the winter green here, so.
Good shot,
not bad. Kinda
pin high, so
not too bad, guys.
What'd you use there, 7?
7, nah, just 3-7, bumpy. A wee bump and run. Set up so you guys can see. See my ball and his ball and the pin. It's not the best, but I would do. We're putting anyway, Chrissy, that's the best thing. We're putting.
So that's 2. I'm on 2.
You're on 2.
too.
Aye, so going for 40 putts here, which is so bad to consider.
Am I going for one enough?
Yes, you are, yes.
You can go first, I've got a wee bit of a hump there, I don't know if you guys can see that. Who's going first?
Tiny wee bit of hump there.
What? I'm going to go first?
Ah, you go.
Aye, sure.
There you go.
I think you're further away.
See if you can get it, Chrissy.
There's a lot of leaves, man. The leaves just go down.
It's there.
So you can hear that.
Just don't worry. Don't go down. Holding oh, another up. Good shot. Oh, that ran.
Did it,
man? That was a good shot. That's a par. That's a par putt.
You can putt away or you can mark it, Chrissy. I'm
just
going to mark it in it.
That's fine. What I'm going to do is bring you guys a bit closer and view the map up. I'll do it.
It's quite a hard putt as well. A wee bit of a bump and then. I think I'm right there, just around that leaf. I'm going to go just outside this leaf. We got wet here, but.
Brilliant Scottish weather. We have nice and sunny. I mean, this is sunny to us, so yeah,
just give us a wee back.
I'll take it, not too bad.
I like it. I don't know, I've had so many pars in my life.
But it's one of the things. I've had two or three pars in a row, I think. I don't know. I'll take it though. Get in the hole, Chrissy. Yes, nice par. Lovely par. It's not bad considering. I don't mean, it's most par. I think it's the most pars mean you've ever hit in this course. And just in general, probably in life. We'll see how it goes anyway. That was no bad. Two pars. A wee tricky hole, so you know, things considered, it's no bad day for golf. I'm enjoying myself anyway, so. You enjoying yourself, Chrissy?
Yeah.
You enjoying yourself?
Right.
Good, isn't it? Instead of it raining when we started, it's not too bad. I'll show you your t-shirts here. And we'll fast forward up there. So it's not too bad. Bye. It's not too bad. Drive this, I think. Go, Chrissy. Mr. Murray, my tea. Shows how it's done. Oh, it's a lovely shot. Come in. Come in. Fine there.
I'm telling you, man, that's hybrid in my copper.
Telling you, that was a good shot. You're hitting it well. Bobby Z driver.
Not a good driver.
He's just too stiff for me, I think, Chrissy.
Maybe I'm too stiff.
You hitting driver?
Aha, driver though. See how far I can get it.
Good fade. Right on the corner, dog leg right.
That's a one. Three, maybe. Alright, see up in the
I know, I heard some trees there.
Should go on.
May have went through.
Unless it's a fucking swamp, but I just don't.
Definitely it did hit trees, but we'll see. See what happened. Let's go and see where it landed, guys, eh? Goodbye for now, I'll show you when we're up there.
What are you hitting?
I think I'll go for 165.
I'll get a wee 4 up there, or maybe hybrid.
No, I'm going to go for 6 there.
Aye.
At the best, if I get the worst, it'll be a lot, but I'll find that.
Yeah, it should be alright.
Up there, that bush where I had it yesterday.